guys, and today I'm going to talk to you guys about Lost Christian Friendship. Like, Lost Christian Friendship was born November 6, 1957, in a chair in a document with the CEO of California County. Dr. Kennedy showed a number of the government of transgender United. From November 2016 to April 2017, he served as a member of the federal council. Since becoming outgoing CEO, Kennedy was implemented a transformation strategy to reduce the company's reliance on commodities, transforming it into global lightweight metals, and increasing its reputation for manufacturing innovation. So he has two companies, which is Automobile and engineering with airplanes such as fighter jets and regular airplanes. Then he showed people and trained people on how to put the engine or into the airplane like small fighter jets. But also he showed people on how to put the engine into cars. Say my friend Jackson. A Ford F-150. A Ford F-150, with the engine he showed people on how to put the engine on into the Ford F-150 truck. That did it. As of May 2017, he had the pilot and Sonic Arabia to do the same thing as he does before. He wanted to make the business good because that's the type of business slash company that he wanted to do. He wanted the community to be more involved into the business, such as engineering and et cetera. I hope you guys enjoy this speech. This is about Larry Christian Hempfield. That was his two companies that he would like.